witajcie w kolejnym odcinku. Using onion routing with state-of-the-art encryption, Hall went to a lot of trouble to stay untraceable. She is good, but we are better. Her digital trail has led us to a remote farm in Colorado, where satellite footage has revealed what appears to be the training camp for a private militia, led by an already registered target, Sean Rose, Australian environmental terrorist and explosives expert wanted for a series of public bombings. Rose was spotted near the scene of Thomas Cross's kidnapping, which makes him our prime suspect for the Shadow Client. Spurred by Eric Soders, the ICA Board of Directors has asked us to infiltrate the farm and eliminate Sean Rose, along with three other prominent militia members. Ezra Berg, retired Mossad interrogator. Penelope Graves, former Interpol anti-terror analyst. And finally, Maya Parvati, former assassin and gunrunner for the Tamil Tigers. I'll be honest with you, 47. I consider Eric Soder's reasoning hasty and ill-advised. Now, we cannot go against the wishes of the board, but we can conduct our own investigation. Whether a direct threat to the ICA or not, we need to know the Shadow Client's true agenda. I will leave you to prepare.
Dobrze, moi drodzy, więc wyszedł nowy epizod, który sobie tutaj przejdziemy.
The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
O, proszę. Dawno Hitmana nie było, więc czas powrócić sobie. Te ostatnie dwa epizody sobie przejść.
Ezra Berg, legendary Mossad operative who specializes in chemical interrogation techniques, is here at the compound to interrogate a prisoner. My notes indicate he's set up a makeshift drug lab in a garage, and it looks like he's spending a lot of his time in the basement. Could be an opportunity there, 47.
Naprawdę sporą przerwę miałem od Hitmana. Jeszcze widać na kanale, kurczę. Wystarczy spojrzeć po dacie, kiedy był ostatni odcinek, nie? Właśnie. No tak. Troszeczkę wyszedłem z prawy. Nie pamiętam troszkę już jak się w to gra. A powinienem sobie poradzić, nie? Jest to przecież takie trudne, nie? O, tutaj tędy będę mógł sobie przejść.
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Listen up. We're dealing with a highly volatile compound. Nitroglycerin, or 1,2,3-tritrinitrile, oxypropane, is a pretty unstable liquid. Screw up and it will take a long time. Luckily for you,
this sounds promising. The militia received a large shipment of nitroglycerin this morning, which is now stored at the munitions depot. Apparently, Rose himself plans to apply and test the gel as soon as a sample is ready.
The batch we have at the munitions depot is chemically desensitized. It's about as safe as regular explosives. Still, I need you to be careful.
Kurczę, jakiś krzyż tam jest, patrzcie, jaki cień. Walić to. O, możemy sobie tutaj włączyć, to odwróci uwagę, tylko ja teraz muszę się stąd ulotnić. Z widoku, o, może być w sumie. No dawaj. Tylko jednego potrzebujemy, nie potrzebujemy ich całej chmary. Będziemy mieć ubranko. Też broń przy okazji, nie? Trzeba go tutaj schować. Dobra, przebrani jesteśmy. I chowamy ciało. Weźmy też... Nie wiem co to... Shotgun chyba jakiś, nie? Teraz wyłączmy, żeby mi nikt nie przyszedł. Nie wiem, sobie czemu już tutaj mogę chodzić pomiędzy nimi. Tutaj się wtopiłem w teren dosyć mocno. Dzięki przebraniu.
Those eyes peeled, brother.
Spoko, spoko. Tutaj sobie otrujemy. Kurczę, żeby oni nie zauważyli. Teraz nie zauważą? No zobaczy, może nie zauważą. Spoko.
Easy does it.
Easy, easy. Turn on. Co to będzie? Turn on. Tam jest gość. Tutaj sobie obserwują. O! I teraz akurat chyba się napije ktoś. Albo się nie napiją. O, owocek. Nie wiem po co mi owocek, a mam. Zabić komuś, przyciskając w gardło, nie? To też nie jest głupi pomysł w sumie. Oj, teraz się napiję w końcu może. Dobra. I przyciśnij kolesia. Zdychaj. Załatwiony pięknie, teraz mam jego przebranie. Zmienię też broń, żeby tutaj kurczę nikt mnie tutaj właśnie nie podejrzewał o nic, że nie mam, że mam nie swoją broń. Tego też przy okazji. Jest trochę jak asasyn, co? W tym kapturze. Spoko. teraz, moi drodzy, zrobimy taki mech, że tego drugiego też weźmiemy. No i proszę bardzo, tutaj dwóch załatwimy sobie. Znaczy schowamy. A ta broń niech zostanie, nie? Spoko.
So what's this I hear? All right. That would be Burgess.
A battering ram has injured one of the strike team, point man by the name of Burgess. And according to those militiamen, Maya Parvati oversees training. Sounds promising. I suggest you infiltrate the strike team 47. Perhaps you can relieve the hapless point man of his duties. That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent.
Good to hear. So all right, head over to the briefing area. Sure, we'll resume in a moment.
Well, we ever want to get rid of Rose without the bomb, I guess Burgess just taught us how.
Rose, provide.
I like your thinking.
I expect you all to know this by heart. But in case amnesia has set in, here's the sequence. Advance to the car with haste. Eliminate the passengers. Retrieve the briefcase. Extract. Got that? And remember, speed and accuracy is the name of the game. All right. Now go pick up your weapons and get in position. Move out.
Please proceed. Pretend I'm not here.
Not a problem. All right, let's go again. On your marks. Ready, set, execute. Was passable. Good speed and accuracy, but coordination needs to improve. The point is to build up muscle memory.
Nicely done, 47. Parvati won't know what hit her.
What is this?
Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
You can't enter here. Please, thank you.
So I've started practicing breathing underwater. If I train hard enough, I've heard that I'll develop gills after a while. A couple of years, I should be able to easily breathe underwater.
So, you gotta be dying to know.
What's the secret, huh?
Non-stop stream of consciousness? You're just letting go? Saying whatever you feel like when your disturbed brain tells you to?
You know what? Screw you. You don't respect me. We're through. I'm done with you.
Don't take it personal. I'm freaking out, okay? I'm sorry. I didn't know it was such a big deal for you. I'm sorry! Jesus Christ! Let's get back to work, okay?
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
Okay. Object resolved.
Gitara. Watch video. Aha, dobra. Musimy się do niego dostać. Gdzie musieli się do niego dostać? Właśnie. Surprise, motherfucker. Motherfucker. Przerzućmy się na jego ubranie. I nara. Miło tutaj ogólnie. Drzwi same się zamykają. Nie trzeba zamykać tych klap. Nie powinien tutaj podejrzewać o nic. Unlock. Ciach, ciach. Open the door.
He has been working overtime on that guy. Maybe just needs to fire off a few rounds.
Małe podduszanie, no jesteśmy już przy tym więźniu, zakładniku, whatever. To jest klapka, chyba trzeba go zamknąć dokładnie. I badonk. Kurczę, dużo rzeczy zebrałem, co? Wyrzuć może to. Albo... Musimy zaczekać. For Brock. W tym odcinku naprawdę dużo celów musi wyeliminować. A ktoś idzie.
Well done, 47. With any luck, the perfectionist Ezra Berg will want to examine his notes closely to figure out what happened.
Kiedyś kolejny strażnik, co? Są moim przyjacielem tutaj. A tutaj są kolejni strażnicy. Pięknie. Dwóch z czterech załatwionych. To 2/4 odcinka z głowy. Tak można powiedzieć. No takie 50%. It's go time. Body found. Znaleźli ciało. Ciało, tak.
Hey, you! What? Seems to be the problem here. Exercise extreme caution. We got explosions. Any description?
What does he look like?
We got no witness.
You know why I like weapons?
Fajnie tutaj być tym hitmanem, kurczę. O, co tutaj? Tutaj chyba już byliśmy wcześniej, jeśli pamiętamy, nie?
Sean Rock, in charge of operations.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
So, you all right?
Sure. What's up, bro?
Oh, you know, just, you know, wanted to make sure everything was running.
No, the big thoughts, no. Connectivity's a bit of a problem, but we're rerouting some things. It looks fine. Can we be on alert?
No, I just like making sure. Big ears out there, you know? You can, never be too careful.
Sure. We're on top of it. No need to worry.
That's fair. If you encounter anything unusual, let me know. Anything.
Sure, Greg. We'll keep you in the loop.
Intriguing. According to Graves' ledger on Sean Rose, he is hypersensitive to the effects of drugs, in particular, hallucinogens. Last time he tried, it triggered a nasty psychotic episode, channeling his fear of germs. Interestingly, the ledger also contains a record of his most recent OCD attacks. Desk, grandfather clock, and faucet. Rose appears to smoke cigarettes when he gets agitated. What if...
It's Graves. I wanted to talk to you about the Rose evaluation. Yes, sir. I mean, yes. Sorry, old habits. Look, I already have an extensive report on him, which I'm sure you must have read. So, well, I'm just wondering what you're looking for. Cracking. I'm surprised to hear that. I mean, Rose has always seemed to me to possess an almost inhuman determination. May I ask why you are suspecting this? I see. It hasn't been easy to get the men talking to me. You know, seeing as I'm new and all, but I have methods. And I feel I know him well enough to be able to spot any signs of malfunction pretty fast. I'll get right on it. Okay, thank you.
Penelope Graves, we need to talk.
You're... what is this?
I'll explain everything at the slurry pit. It will be in your best interest to do as I say.
I understand. I'll see you there.
To pójdźmy teraz do tego miejsca, gdzie jest ta żaróweczka. Bo możecie nie widzieć, tam jest nasz cel. Tak. No pośredni cel, nie? Chociaż w sumie no... No cel, tak. Można w sumie tak powiedzieć. Musimy tutaj poczekać. O! Mamy tego, siekierę. Kurczę, stara broń.
O Christ!
Miss Graves, you are being recruited back into Interpol.
What? I... Who are you anyway? How did you find me?
That is not important. Think about this carefully. You could provide us with valuable intel. If you cooperate, the agency will overlook your unfortunate transgression.
And what if I refuse, huh? If I scream and get the guards here?
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Might prove unhealthy. I'll give you a few moments to think about it.
Good work, 47. This should give her something to think about.
Okay, look, it's very sweet of you to follow me around on Rose's request, but... Oh, guess what? I'm a big girl. I can handle myself for a few minutes, all right? Thank you.
Diplomatic car out of Denver. Nothing unusual about the bus ride. Met up with Hall in the middle of nowhere. Burned everything. I saw her do it. There's no way.
Oh yeah. Dokładnie o to chodziło. Zostaje nam już ostatnia. Ostatni cel. Susan, no, chyba tak się nazywa. To będzie facet, kurczę. Niech mnie to, kurczę, jak ten nasz cel się nazywa. Czyli albo będę musiał się przekaść, albo przebranie zdobyć. Ale raczej przebranie zdobędę, wiecie. Tyle możliwości jest tutaj. że ten tutaj jest, nie? To to zbytnio utrudnia troszeczkę. Hunter. Kurczę. I teraz. Ajdź. A nie, tu jest lusterko tylko, dobra. Oni kurczę przez okno tego nie zobaczyli, co? To byłoby słabe. I tak przez okno zobaczyli. Dobrze. Ale to mogłem zatruć, nie? Najzwyczajniej w świecie. No ale dobra. Jak pochodzić w pantoflach po stogu siana. Oh, nice. Zróbmy to tak.
Safety first, right?
Zanim się odwróci.
Elegancko. When Rose comes back, he's in for an explosive surprise.
Oj, będzie, oj, to będzie, będzie. Wszystko, ostatni cel to był. Ale to już zrobiło no troszeczkę zamieszania. Wśród dużo naszych przeciwników.
Proximity. You could have some kind of screen or something.
Is that...
No, no. No, is that...
I got tons of respect for you guys.
Ja mam, kurczę, jeszcze muszę się po to wracać. Really? Kurde. No nie.
This is bullshit.
Nie muszę do tego czerwonego pójść, nie? Drukarka 3D, elegancko. Dodrukuj mi to, co mi potrzebne jest, nie? Rose Face, no to inaczej nie dało niż przez właśnie tą drukarkę. No zresztą, jeśli to było czerwone, tak to bym się kurczę nie domyślił. Albo po prostu musiał mocniej przykombinować, nie? A po co? Więc ten wzrok detektywa to jednak daje radę. Nawet jeśli to jest wzrok zabójcy z Hitmana. O tak.
Thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 47. We're getting closer.
Some kind of network. Power players. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg, Ether, and that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Well, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure.
Found something.
Sodas. But that would mean... Providence. Has infiltrated ICA. And Eric Soders is their operative. Bastard! It all fits. He was the one who persuaded the rest of the ICA board to greenlight this operation. This changes everything. Get out, 47. We got what we came for.
What about the Shadow Client?
He is no longer our primary concern. ICA has been compromised. I always wondered if Providence was real, but I never actually... I will need to confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.
Co to tak łatwe i to wszystko? Tutaj wyjście jest? Spoko. takie łatwe wyjście w pierwszej misji, to nie było tak łatwo. Nie, nie, wcale nie.
Who's this gone?
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man, you know what he's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I. Away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. A warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives. Only by ending them.
You know him.
Better than anyone.